And that day, Satan already has a plan of miscarriage for that pregnancy, or the mother has stillbirth. Satan doesn't think of anything good all his life, because it's a wicked thing. Listen below. Don't rejoice too much if you hear the promise of God for your life. And be ready to buckle up, because the greater your promise, the more the devil has planned for you. And the devil does not see it by someone who does not have anything to do on earth. He's a wicked being, he doesn't waste time. That's why you see, among all the family members, you are the only one that is the target. And you learn that there are some members of your family that their marriages are very okay, but you that you serve God, your own marriage is always tough. That's why you realize that time has some people. They will be drinking and they will be drinking. And yet they will do business and still make profit. But you keep on to you that keeps the commandment of God for only. Yet you do business without making profit. And because the devil knows that the profit being made by that other person and it's not, will not last long. And many people that are in school, they are not brilliant. And for those who could not get admission, they are the most brilliant. Because the devil has deliberately hindered them so that their life will not be meaningful at all. Satan is not joking or playing with anybody. Especially if you have the desire to seek out, he has a terrible plan for you. And that is why you must not play towards his direction. The devil is wicked. A woman loved my share after the service. And she said, "Sir, I was not, you are a prophet." I said, "Yes, mommy." And she told me to tell her what she has done against God. And she said she was directed to the ministry that you are a seer. Tell me what I have done wrong to God. And because she had just one child, and that only child put on and lit a lantern and slept. And the lantern got fire.
Enough saw.
And the fire is
lit.
And consumed the bed. And that
child
closed the door. He ran to the door. And the door was locked by itself. He tried to force it open. And he knocked the door and nobody outside could hear. And after he was burnt to death, the door opened on its own accord. And the woman asked, "Prophet, what did I do?" And I said, "God does not do evil."
He
said, "Truly, I created light and darkness, good and evil. But God does not do evil. It is the devil." That woman did not know that since she gave birth to that child, the devil had a plan for him. But when it remained a day for that child to graduate, and the devil demonstrated his handwork. And that's why Jesus called Peter, "As close as you are to me, the devil has a plan for you." And this someone that was close to the Lord. I was sleeping and working with the Lord. And this is someone that came during the lifetime of the Lord Jesus. And this
was
someone that used to journey with the Lord to go for Crusade and
ride on Jesus.
And this was, man was not too far from God. He was whining and dying. And he said, "We are the
witness,
and we were on the mountain that day. And the day that he was
passing
we were there And Jesus said, as close as you are to be Peter,
Simon, your mom, Jonah.
As Simon the son of Jonah.
Okay, you never want to Peter. You want Peter.
And now Peter. As Satan has a plan for you, he has desire to sweep you away. And not just that, he wants to just sweep
you.
And wants to remove the weed in your life so that you will remain empty. And the Lord Jesus said, as the
word
that is about you has already accomplished it, but you will go.
Shall
he has already accomplished this assignment. But my prayer will work for you. And you shall be returned. Children of God. And one will be ignorant if you ever think that the devil has left you. One will be the most foolish. That as a minister of God, if he thinks that Satan has forgotten him. And one will be the most ignorant person if you think he doesn't have a plan for you.
Auntie was 66 lonely.
His sister said that sister is about 66 years old today. And one ignorant
person
entered the family compound about 40 years ago. And he held the hand of that sister in the midst of all other
family members.
The thus saith the Lord. This is going to be the breadwinner of this entire family. And this will be the one to be taken care of. Our fame will be spread. And
our
star will be eaten. The first menstruation was like sand. And the first menstruation that came out of her body was like sand.
For 40 years.
And for 40 years. And unless she will give birth to a child tomorrow. As in that day, she's been seeing sand.
And
she didn't see blood. But sand. And it's a plan of heaven for her to be
great.
Or as two people felt in that
case,
as is that time, and the plan of devil brought
Adam.
My youth, and everyone there present. The plan of heaven is great concerning you, but I pity you. Because the devil equally has a plan for you. Listen. If the devil could trouble Jesus to his death, he will never spare any pastor. He will never spare anybody. If the Lord Jesus will say, if this could be done to a fresh tree, how much more the dried wood? Children of God, let me tell you the truth. Let no preacher deceive you. There is no one that plays to the house of the devil and come back in peace. And that's why the Bible refers to the devil as wolf. If a wolf will kill the sheep, he will enter the flock and kill about 30 sheep. And will take a tie of wool. And if the wolf comes back the following day, he will not eat the dead sheep, he will kill the fresh one. And it will not carry more than one. And that's why the Bible likens the devil as
serpent.
And the serpent has nothing to do than to bruise your
ear.
And the moment the venom transitions to the
eye,
then what will come next? And that's why the Bible says, they shall not harm you.
Satan,
Satan doesn't play.
He is indulging.
And it doesn't for thee.
No wait here.
In his own diary, there's no mercy there at all. And whatever assignment he embarks on, if ever does not stop him, he will surely accomplish it. And many of you are cleverly playing towards each other. As terrible as the devil is, he will visit some people's houses without being able to do anything. That the prince of this world came to me, and he could not find anything.
But if he comes to your house, he
will not find something. Many saints are in agony today because, and the load of Satan is there.
Pastor,
Bishop,
workers.
Children of God, as long as you can toy with sin, the devil will bite you. As long as you are tasting sin, the wolf will carry you away. Listen below. Whoever you may call yourself,
and
the devil knows where there is blood and where there is no blood.
He 6,000 years experience.
He already has 6,000 years experience.
He's
not everywhere, but he has his agents and representatives all. He doesn't have all the power, but he has all the wives. If you are committing sin, the devil will bite you. A devil does not retreat, and he consumes to the last end.
Oh, Lema.
You may not know.
Why did the church need to have a no worry.
And many of you, your churches, that they will keep managing.
Yes, oh, the devil will have some better.
And that is why I'm so upset clearly. Is of the devil. And no sinner will go unpunished. No matter how much you pray, and the devil will enter your
means.
And no matter how much you retreat and you reinforce, and the moment there is a room, he will enter. And the devil is a terrible being. Today,
beloved,
and many of us are toying with sin. And many of us are toying with adultery and fornication. And many of us are full of telling lies on phone. And you say you are already in Lagos, why you are still in Ibadan? And the serpent will bite you. And many of our youth, they are fraudsters.
Yahoo.
And
Yahoo
bosses.
And
all these terrible words. And look up, my younger brothers, weeping is coming.
A
devil keeps record, he doesn't forget. Where he stores information. And the devil would not allow you to cause someone to cry and allow you to go scot-free. And he is an evil judge of the world. And
the devil
would not allow you to pray God to kill people and go scot-free. No.
2 weeks ago,
America.
At America.
I met the son of Jesus. I imagine number of years that he has killed people. And all to his grandchildren, they are suffering abroad now. The devil is mad. He will never forget. My sister. And you will pay the price after your marriage. I thought he could cleverly collect it and put it in. Judas.
Oh, father.
Judas has got the money.
Oh, here.
The air is your money. Take it. I'm not going
to have it.
At least someone whose name would have been mentioned.
Elisha. Elisha, that shepherd meet you, Elijah.
Elisha received no one of
the power. Gehazi, that shepherd meant
Elijah. Elisha would have connected four foes of the power of Elijah. But the devil ruined his life.
He ministered one goal, he will follow of his ministry.
Instead of his ministry to be in the city, he had his own ministry at the outskirts.
From a riot then.
And so that he will continue in leprosy.
All the version,
and he began to make confession. So it is the semen of man that made your own tummy to protrude like this. Your father has made you a covenant for God right from your childhood. And the blessing triumphs over judgment. And you
have done.
And God said, I will not kill him. Tell him never to do so again. But he will suffer for a number of years. Because no sinner will go unpunished. But it won't be sweet tomorrow. As
well,
see, it's sweet at the beginning, only that the dregs thereof is on the
bitter.
There is nothing you can do to manipulate the adult in your community. Unless you quickly hand off as you are listening
now,
no one will visit the house of a wolf and come back
on her. Yes, Lord, Peter knew
and the Lord God knew that Peter would have problems.
Yes, Lord,
person go home now. Because today, the shepherd shall take it and the flock will be scattered. And immediately, Peter began to deny his God. He
thought
within himself, thinking that he was holy. And he said, as for them, I'm prepared to die with
him.
And the Lord said, no. I know what is inside of you, you can't die with me. I recognize you. Before the cock crows, you shall deny me three times.
No problem.
And the devil said, no problem. I love the way you are acting with your Lord. You are preparing a legal ground for me to strike you. And that he will accomplish his
plans.
And Peter denied God and fell. And the Bible says, whoever denies God on earth shall be denied in heaven. And the heaven departed. of him. And there was a problem with Peter. Everything you commit, you are denying God with it.
And
on everything you commit, you are taking branding nails and hammer to nail and to crucify Jesus once more. Everything you commit, you are condemning God and as he surrendered his son is not good. Everything you commit below, you are destroying a particular page with each thing you commit from the blueprint of your life. And this is the most terrible. And children of God, though I love a bit yesterday, but today I will not laugh. Because I hate that the devil should destroy people's lives. I am not joking here tonight, beloved. I come in
for my enemy,
and for the devil to ruin someone's life. I met
the
sister at Oba Polytechnic.
I met that Lord Oba Bala who won us to pray. Oh, we do not listen to him. Oh, Oba Bala, Lord, you are
good. And the three sisters went to the at the diviner or the archangel to make chance that any man that populated with us won't be better than
the rest. HND program.
And they finished their HND program.
Oh, fair your commit group.
And they now wanted to disarm themselves.
Oh, Oba Bala, Oba.
They went back to the diviner or the archangel. The men people mourning the death of the same man. And the
champ
came in their body, started draining their blood and fluid. And then after their mother's brother, and two were delivered. And one of them died. And the one that died could not be delivered because they took out the very guy to lose the champ. And the power of grace snatched her because of what she wanted to be. Where you are seated today, if you run to God and you are committing sin, God will push you back to the devil. Devil, that the sin is terrible
below,
and it has overturned many saints' destiny. I don't want you to shout in vain for 3 days and return home without giving anything.
Read Psalm 66 verse 18.
And because Psalm 66 verse 18
says,
if I regard iniquity in my heart, that all would not hear me.
We don't lie, verse 31.
I don't know if 31 says, have you ever seen where God answers the prayers of the sinner? Who are you doing when you are smoking? And the prayer that God wants to use for the entire universe is what you want to do. And who are you doing when you are drinking alcohol in your body? The test pool that God wants to use. And in order to feed thousands of people that you are destroying. What are you doing, beloved? When you are celebrating complete fornication. No. And the sin of fornication will be diminishing your destiny as
well.
And by the time you go through to your adulthood, and you will realize that God has nothing else to do with you. And that person will have been empty. But this is where the work of our salvation lies. And God eventually forgave Peter. And truly the devil seated
him.
And God nullified the cancer.
Satan.
He did not allow the endeavor of Satan to come to pass. And God equally has a plan for you today. As for Peter,
Simon,
as Simon the son of Jonah. And do you love me? Then Lord, you know I love you. If you love me, and because the devil has caused it to fall 3 times. And for God eventually restored him. And that is what God has said I should tell you. And
that
he will not allow the devil to accomplish his purpose. He will not allow him to complete his assignment over your life. And
I
don't want you to think that
the devil
wrecked his havoc in the life of that prodigal son. You have not done anything to my soul. I will go to my father. I will tell him that I have sinned against you and against him. I am not worthy to be called your son. He never finished by speaking. He was a father. Instead of him to run, it was a father that ran to him. And the father took him and removed his garment, and he gave him another clothes that he has never worn. And the father reformed his life, and because nobody will watch his handwork to be destroyed. And there is still room for correction, but only for anyone that confesses his sins and repents and renounces the sins. And God will start with his plan concerning you. That the devil has thrown your sin,
you know, put in disarray. Redeemed Christian church, maybe church you have by over 20,000.
And redeemed Christian church has about 20,000 branches all over the world.
But, Sibel,
yeah,
14.2 St. Peter's.
And the members are not as many as St. Peter's.
Over 2.6 billion Christians.
And there are more than 2.6 billion Christians all over the world. It is the hand of Peter that is upon them all.
But what you say, I don't remember.
For he had once denied God,
and
he was forgiven
as he turned.
And he was restored and made use of.
Did you see?
Till now,
or where?
In his hand.
What are upon Christians?
It's upon. He was an illiterate and wasn't educated. It is never over. And you are to be reformed and devoted. If you don't come back, the enemies are lying. It is written that the answers of the
kids
that not come to pass. It is never too late. Bow your heads where you are. Father, I want to come back to you.
Is
there nothing like shame? I have seen. This is not me. I know my life
is
supposed to be
but back.
I have one stop. I like Father, remove me. I am inviting you to
the Lord.
I come to the Lord. God say
worship
from sin.
Come
forward if you so desire.
To file.
I will count five.
God bless you, my brother. God bless you, my sister. God bless you. Please, Mabu. Three.
And please, you still have the opportunity.
See, a lot of us are calling for water.
What God wants to turn many of us to.
At the dialogue, you know.
We have already stopped God.
But to what make me come to me?
But you want to start a new thing in your life.
Mabu, what you?
Come forward now.
See, come into my gosh, you know.
I know that thing I want us to do.
Father, so you know.
Than to return to Him. That's all. We still have more people.
Some
people. So God said, we still have more people.
People there,
and that is why I am still giving
bless you, my brother. Two. Three. God bless you.
Please confess.
Jesus, Lord, I encourage you.
Lord Jesus, forgive me. I know I'm a sinner.
Bring me back into my father. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Okay, Lord. Interplay, something is what our attitude to our Catholic wages.
Open your eyes, please. All the legal ground that Satan has around me, in order to destroy my life, Lord, destroy this legal ground with the blood of Jesus. Raise your hands and begin to commune with God. Those of us that came out from
water
call yesterday, let's put out our names.
God bless you, sir. How you get German by JJ? God bless you. Bless you, please.
Oh, yeah. sinu omi ara sinu eje mi sinu era sinu iso sinu ebuku sinu anyomo mi sinu idawole mi eje jesu pa ise won je eje jesu pa ise won je
We shall meet some other time. May God bless you.
Now it's okay. Why?
Raise your hands.
Are you ready?
Shall it on.
Rami lowo baba. Rami lowo ma.
We hope you have received the touch of God through this message. You can visit our church headquarters at Kilometer 6 Ibadan Ife Expressway, Adigbayi Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria, or any of our branches nearest to you, or contact us on these telephone numbers 0803-470-5051 or 0812-691-5695. You can also send your email to power@cpecinternational.org. Remain blessed.